I'm still someone who is the first to apologize when I'm wrong. And I think, but I think I'm better at standing up for myself when I've been wronged. So that's something that I think also comes with growing up.
Which brings us to Scooter Braun.